This problem number is 5, paper 1, Z Advanced 2018 Physics. What problem is given is, two infinite length of current carrying conductors are given. This is current carrying conductor 1 and this is 2. This is XY plane and the wire 1 is at a distance of R from the origin. Wire 2 is at a distance of minus R from the origin. Another loop is given, one circular loop of radius r. It is at a position of 0, 0, √3r. Means this is x axis, this is y axis, x cross y, this is z axis. Means somewhere here this loop, circular loop of radius r is given. In this circular loop the current is I, it in clockwise direction. So these are the informations given in this problem. One more thing is, if I1 the current is positive means it is along positive y direction. If I2 or any I1 negative means the direction of the current is negative y direction. So for this given situations the options are, if I1 equal to I2 then B cannot be equal to 0 at the origin. 0, 0, 0. So I1 equal to I2 means first you assume both are along the same direction. Due to this, the magnetic field, you hold it, magnetic field at the origin is outside the board. Because of this, magnetic field, you hold this inside the board. If both I1 and I2 are there, magnetic field at the origin due to I1 and I2 will be cancelled. But one more loop is there, no, here, because of this magnetic field will be there at the origin. That is why B cannot be equal to 0 at the origin. This option A is correct. Another option, I1 greater than 0, I2 less than 0. I1 greater than 0 means along positive y direction. I2 less than 0 means negative y direction. So magnetic field due to I1 will be just like outside the board. So because of I2, the magnetic field again outside the board. Because of these two, the current direction is opposite, the magnetic field will be towards the positive z direction. Okay. So here one more loop is there, no? Because of the loop, current is in clockwise direction, it is along inside, that is negative z direction. So this both can be cancelled. Because of these two wires, magnetic field is along positive z direction. Because of the circular loop, magnetic field is inside the board or negative z direction. There is possibility for some values of I1, I2 and I, magnetic field can be 0. So for this condition, if I1 greater than 0, I2 less than 0, then B can be equal to 0 at the origin. So this option B is correct. So another case, if I1 less than 0 and I2 greater than 0. I1 less than 0 means negative y direction. I2 greater than 0 means positive y direction. Then B can be equal to 0. In this case you see, I1 negative y direction. So because of this magnetic field is into the board. And current is I2 upward direction, magnetic field is into the board. Because of the loop also into the board. So these all are joining. Magnetic field cannot be 0. Here, magnetic field can be equal to 0, they are telling. That is wrong. Because magnetic field into I1, I2 and circular loop all are negative z direction. So magnetic field cannot be 0. That's why this option C is wrong. If I1 equal to I2, means both are same direction, due to this and due to both, it will be cancelled. The Z component of B at the center of the loop is minus mu naught I by 2R. Here loop is here, no? So at the loop, for circular coil, the magnetic field is going to mu naught I by 2R at the center. So at the center of the loop, mu naught I by 2R minus, why it is minus? Because it is along the negative Z direction. So option D also correct. So A, B and D are correct.